the moonlight. There. One of the. There.
There, there, there. Good morning.
If you're planning to go to Bryce Canyon, the Grand Canyon, or to Lake Powell, this is the road you want to be on. This is Highway 9. It will take you through the tunnel, over to the east side of the park, to Mount Carmel Junction. When you get to Mount Carmel Junction, if you turn left.
Sunshine. Hey. Hey, if I switch back. Woo. How do you feel?
Good.
Yeah, you're safe still? Okay. Funny, I've seen all these spots on the YouTube videos.
Maybe I go back.
Strategies, don't follow. No other strategy. wait until the person has gone there. Oh, she's coming in this direction. Okay. Okay. Whew. Interesting. Picture. Thank you.
Yep.
Thanks. Thanks for waiting. For the field height. Rocks. Thank you. Hey!
Smooth sailing from here. Easy, easy. This part's nice.
Woo!
Watch the film, chipmunks at the end. They're hilarious.
Wow, beautiful.
Congratulations.
Hey, summit. Summit picture.
There are lots of people there.
I call this the summit now. Yeah.
Two.
It's been here, not falling. That would be stupid.
It's setting, it's rising.
Ah, that's why. Okay, that's it.
Thank you.
Yep. Enjoy the view.
Don't know where it
Ooh, scary.
There's a spot where the chamber is right here too.
Dismissed. Good job. Okay. We are just two.
You guys want to come down, and then we'll go right after you guys.
Okay, so drop. We'll take a cell phone photo of you, me.
Here?
Yeah. You have to go a bit there to the onto the most famous spot. I don't know why, but it is. Okay, 1, 2, 3, boom. Of course, it has to be wide angle. 1, 2, 3, boom. Okay. Again. Okay. Oof. Interesting. Awesome. Not that bad. It's just a beautiful spot. Alrighty. Boom, other side. Boom, okay. It's actually less scary than you think because you would just fall to the 2 meters, no, 1 meter 50. Still don't want to fall there.
Just your arms, that's all.
Right one first, and left. That was easy. On that side is easier to see where to go. Oh, people are coming from the other side. Don't think that works, but. Do you want to come back, Raquel, or go down? Okay.
Alright, well, you know
what? We are
just
gonna.
I'm not gonna stand there, so I'll just walk around the people. Should I just go above?
You want to crash through? find out you can.
If he whacks me with a pole and I go down. That would be the way to go.
Maybe let's hit the top and then.
Not sure.
Yep, come on. Alright, you want?
On one side we have to stop, I guess. Thank you.
Yep, no issue.
Okay.
Okay, thanks. Oh, this is the end, yeah?
Thank you all. Excellent. Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you all.
Thank you.
Thank you. Can you pass? Thank you.
I could see you in regular life.
Oh, I wasn't.
Thank you.
Do the gloves help?
What?
Do the gloves help?
Yeah, because you touch the chain for like 1 hour or something.
Right, okay, yeah.
And it gets slippery after a while if you get wet, sweaty hands. Helps a lot.
Section, you're, yeah. all the way.
And
it's not the same today.
Oh, sorry. Oh.